Hello friends, TV actor Rohit Purohit, popular for serial like Sony TV Poras. Now news says that he'll be back on TV, the actor who got recently married to actress Sheena Bajaj. He will be seen entering the popular star plus show Dil Toh produced by Gul Khan and Nilanjana Purakashto. The actor has been roped in to play the role of a lawyer in the show. His entry will bring a love triangle twist between the character of Rohit, Jasmine Bhasin and Ansh Bagri. News also says that Anand Desai also roped in for Star Plus Dil Toh Happy Age. According to news, Anand Desai has been approached to play Rohit's father in the show. Model actress Iris Maithi to enter Dil Toh Happy Age. News says that the model turned actress Iris Maithi has been approached to play Rohit's sister in the show. Star Plus ishqbaaz is one of the most popular shows on small screen. Nakul Mehta and Niti Taylor playing the lead in the series. According to latest reports, popular TV actress Ridhi Dogra will enter the show as Shivan's former girlfriend. News says that singer actress Amika Shail will be joining the cast of Dibba Drishti. Dibba Drishti features Sana Saeed as a female lead. Other actors are Karan Khanna, Naira Banerjee, Sangeeta Ghosh, Ridhima Tiwari and many more. Yerise Happy RK is one of the most anticipated show on television. The serial star Shahi Sheikh and Reha Sharma in the lead roles. According to latest news, small screen favorite actress Shweta Tiwari's daughter Palak Tiwari to make her TV debut with Yerise Happy RK. Nagin 3 is one of the top supernatural show on Indian television. The show star Anita Asradani, Pal Bhipuri, Shurbhi Jyoti and Roger Tokas in the lead roles. Earlier actress Karishma Tanna also played a pivotal role. From the past few days, news is that Karishma Tanna will be making a comeback in Nagin 3. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily. And also share this video.